and then it attempts to have a dialogue with the audience. It wants to understand how we communicate, how we identify, what our interests are.